هولنجاي و لعلك الشبح فيه and maybe also you're mistaken with us. We don't know who we are. You are mistaken with us. إن كنت فريدا أو إناك. If you were exiled from your group, from your community, your society, and you are staying in our place, we will give you shelter. Okay? We will give you home, accommodation. Put in home. We will accommodate. إن كنت مريضا أو إناك. وإن كنت جائعا أشبعنا. And if you were hungry, we will give you not only we will give you food. أطعمناك بالزور، أطعمناك أن أشبعناك. أطعمناك we give you food. أشبعناك we fill you up. It's like this. Different. Big difference. Sometimes you give like a half apple for somebody when he needs five apples when he's so hungry. It's like this. But when you say أشبعناك, we will give you food to the limit that your eyes, your heart will go nowhere. But in the generosity and the mercy and the forgiveness of Ahl al-Bayt alayhum salam. This is different. وَإِن كُنْتَ جَارِعًا أَشْفَعْنَاكَ. We fill you up. We will make you like a climate, a position that you are in a perfect way, in a perfect position that you need no one else in this earth. وَإِن كُنْتَ جَارِعًا أَشْفَعْنَاكَ فَحَوَّلْ رَحْلَكَ إِلَيْنَا وَالْوَدِيهَا. If you have somebody with you, following you, accompanying you, bring them with you to our own hospitality. وَنْزِلْ ضَيْفًا عَلَيْنَا. Be our guest. Allah, a leader that was insulted by an ignorant man, the big type of insultation, he had the right to punish. But no, وَالْعَفْوُ عِنْدَ الْمَغْفِرَةِ. When someone has the upper hand and has the power to punish, he forgives. This is the real rahmah that you cannot see it, but in the world and in the shining life of Muhammad wa Ali Muhammad. We have like a great mansion, Dar Rahman, great mansion. Wajahan Arila, and we have also a major and a great prestige. Wamalan Wafira, and we have enough money to cover your expenses. That man, when he heard these kind of things, these words, he came to the Imam alayhi salam, hugging him, kissing his feet, telling him, Allahu a'lamu haythu yaj'alu. Allah is the only one here who knows where he put his message and whom to select to lead this humanity. Allah a'lamu haythu yaj'alu risalatahu feekum ahla bayt an-nubuwwah. With you, ahla bayt an-nubuwwah. And he said, well, when I entered al-Madina, you were the most hated people for me. But when I leave, you are the most I love and I'm going to continue to love in my own life. Salam. Well, we have to end the session of tonight, inshallah, by sending more love. And you know there's no sun and there's no moonlight in there, no rising moon and no rising sun, nothing in there. The light will be taken first from our own deeds, and the light is in there through the presence of Muhammad wa al-Muhammad, as we said. And each work that you are doing, each good work that you are doing, brothers and sisters, each work that we are conducting is going to give you like a great result in the day of judgment. Our work and our commitment going to testify for us in the day of judgment. And it will really strengthen the light in there. If somebody has, for example, like a small amount of work, well, his light in there is not going to be like so strong. Maybe he needs to recharge. We need to do charging our batteries for that light in there, in here, in this studio. in this transitory world. We have a lot of things to do to keep that fleshlight so strong in the day of judgment. Because the day of judgment is so dark in there. And we need fleshlights. Many, many in there, they are going to be like blind. Somebody, their eyes are so wide open that they cannot see. But because they have no good work, they don't have like good work. But what happened, there's this beautiful story. You know that piece of cloud that followed our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam when he was in 12 years, when he was 12 years old, when he was doing his journey of trading between Mecca and Medina. That cloud used to follow Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam to give him shade, like this. And in the day of judgment, al-mu'mineen that we have given them, and Quran has given them and spoke about their personal qualities. Al-ladina amanu bi. First, they have iman, they have iman with Rasulullah. Al-ladina amanu wa azzaluhu. They have respected the name of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. But we mentioned that Allah Azza wa Jalla himself calls him by his title, and if his name would be mentioned, it would be mentioned like this. In the Surah Al-Fatih, it's mentioned like this. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Muhammadun Rasulullah. Like this. Way of tamjeed, of honor. So, al-mu'mineen in the day of judgment, as we said, they are going to have a light. And that light will see its strength depends on the work and the commitment in this dunya. There are some type of mu'mineen. Look at this one. Ayat Mubarak, speak about this. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. وترى المؤمنين يسعى نورهم بين أيديهم يوم ترى المؤمنين يسعى نورهم بين أيديهم وير يوم القيامة المؤمنين some bunch of group of مؤمنين they will see that they will see a light following them because the light is not going to take everybody because sometimes my neighbor is a criminal in there. The light is going to accompany me. It's not going to take him, give him anything. He's not going to be able to use my light. I will use my own light. Each moment he will have his own independent, strong light. يوم ترى المؤمنين يسعى نورهم بين أيديهم. يعني around them, with them, behind them, above them, they can see their road, they can see their way. What happened, that moment, and this is the conclusion, inshallah, that moment will ask that Lord, who are you that you are following? You will feel that somebody is giving him that flashlight. And this is like a natural flashlight. Natural. And there's no sunshine. There's no light in the moon. Nothing in there. But the dunya is different. Allah Azza wa Jalla is going to change the world. We're not going to have that sunset, sunshine. Sunshine, wind, and something like this. Other than that, that light, that strong light, that independently go and accompany that woman. That's what we ask him. Who are you? That you are always following me. Anywhere I move, you move. It's like that cloud. Anywhere Rasulullah moves, that cloud not move. And this light, anywhere that movement would move, this light would move. Who are you? That light would give him the answer. I am that salawat ala Muhammad wa ala Muhammad.
say a lot of once more. For a lot of the Assalamu alaikum. A lot of Muhammad, wa Muhammad. On behalf of the center and the community tonight, Maulana Al-Tamam, Jazakallah, because for the pearls of knowledge that he has given us tonight that we act upon will become our wisdom, inshallah, to light that here vision. Jazakallah. Before we close, we're going to skip the Q&A because the time is getting late. And so if you have any questions, you can email them to al-wala.org and your questions will be answered. And we'd like a couple of people to get online to come up and give some remarks. Inshallah, Dr. Sadiq, if you don't mind. Peace out.